interest in them. There were also many wicked people in the world. God wanted to punish the wicked people. So he said to Noah, I shall make a flood of water and wash all the wicked people away. Build an ark for your family and all the animals. Noah and his family worked for years and years and years to build the ark. At last, it was finished. Noah and his family gathered lots of food. The animals came to bite too. Two by two, only the ark. When the ark was full, Noah fed in drug of rain. It rained and rained and rained. It rained for days and for nights. The world was covered with water. At last, the rain stopped and the sun came down. Noah sent a dove to find dry land. The dove came back with a leaf, crunched, Noah, the flood has ended. But many more days passed before the ark came to rest on the land. Then Noah and all the animals came carefully out.